Hey, hey, my crafty peeps. It is I, Randy Strand. I have quite a few things to unbox or unbag today. Please excuse the nails. I need to do them. They're in rough shape. So one or two of the things, basically the two things over here, I have opened already because I was just too excited. I don't know how people wait and like hold on to stuff and they don't go ahead and open them. But that's just me. So all the things over here, I've cut the packages open, but I have not looked in them. I just got these in the mail. So this will be a surprise. These things right here, I've already looked at. So the first thing that I have is a pin. This is my first pin from the Patriotic team, Stephanie over at the Patriotic team. So before I show you that, I will show you the card. They give you some tips. I think that's a seven placer. Yeah, seven placer and a single placer. And then a card, it says hand turned diamond painting pins, Texas tips and accessories. So basically the Patriotic team makes stainless steel tips and they also make pins. So there's their card, the Patriotic team. And then it just says, thanks for your order. Dear Randy, thank you for your support for our small business. We hope you enjoy your new pin. With love, the Patriotic team. So here is the pin. I just thought it was really cool looking. It's pearlized. It's got a bunch of different colors. It's a beautiful hybrid pin. I just thought the shape was cool. And I love how sparkly and beautiful it is. So I got this one from them. And as I said, they're the Patriotic team. I had looked for people to make some bloom pens for me, like flower pens. And I could not find anybody that had the blanks that I liked. There is a lady named Kayla, and she's called the Flower Girl, and she actually makes the blanks. So whenever you see people with these different blanks, they come from Kayla. So I decided, even though it's very hard to get blanks from her because they sell out so quickly, I decided to order some blanks. I'm not going to turn these into pens. I'm going to try and find some people that can. So I placed two orders with her. The first one is a larger order. Turn these the right way so you can actually see what's in there. It looks weird until they're turned. They're not as shiny and nice, but those are the first set. So this one I absolutely love. I think it looks so cool. I can't wait to get it turned. I actually do have someone that's turning two blanks right now, but I can't say who it is because I just can't. So, sorry. Here is another one of the blanks. This one's all flowers. Some of them are hybrids. Some of them are just flowers. And then I got this one because I love Gerber daisies. They are my absolute favorite flower. I love Gerber daisies. So you can see it's got the pine cone in the middle. And then this one is similar to the other one, but this one has the wood in it. So it's a hybrid. And then the newest blanks that just came in. Oh, let me show you her cards here. Flower Girl Blanks, and her name is Kayla Cooper. So here are my other blanks. Oh yeah. So this one right here also has a pine cone, but it's got different flowers in it. Instead of the Gerber daisies, it has whatever flowers these are. I'm not a flower expert, so sorry guys. And then this is a hybrid with some different flowers in it, which I thought was really cool. And last but not least, it's another hybrid. And it's got, I think, similar flowers to the first one in it. So you can see those in there. So anyway, I have an idea of who I would like to turn these, but I need to figure out which ones I definitely want to have turned and then see if the people that I want to turn them will actually do it for me. So I don't know. Wish me luck. It's just, like I said, I couldn't find somebody that already had the blanks that I like that were turned. There is one person that makes sort of plain pens that has those blanks, but it wasn't going to be what I wanted. So anyway, that's enough. That's the end. So I got two different packages. Let's see. I think, so the first package that I'm going to show you, I'm gonna put this over here because I don't want to show you any addresses. The first package that I have here, these are international. The Shiny Shaza is, Sharon is her name, makes trays, and she's in the UK. So you can see Royal Mail. I won a contest, or not a contest, but a giveaway from Abigail Marie on her YouTube channel. It was back when she had 500 subscribers or something. I think she's got over 1,000 now. It's been a while. It took a while for this to get here, and then I ended up getting sick and the weather was bad and all that stuff, so I never ended up opening it up. But it was special because she had the lady make a tray and a cover minder. So let's see what we got here. This is by, yep, Sharon. The Shiny Shaza, thank you for your order. Your order made my day. I really hope that this delivery makes yours as much as it did mine. Enjoy, Sharon. So it's a resin tray, and she actually makes these. And then she put congratulations. So let's see what the tray and the cover minder look like. And thank you, Abigail, for drawing my name and having the giveaway. And congratulations on over 1,000 subscribers now. You go, girl. So here's the little package. And let's see what we got here. Ooh, pretty, pretty, pretty. All right, so see if you can see that. Here is the cover minder, and it looks like it's made out of resin too. Really pretty. And then here is the tray. So it's got 2021 on there. Some butterflies. It says thank you. And it's got like some little, it looks like fireworks. That's really cute. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. So pretty. So I also decided I was going to order a tray for myself. So I placed another order with Sharon. And I will not show you this box, because it has her address on one side and mine on the other. But I ordered a tray. She makes some that are like champagne and rose gold and different colors. Some have glitter, some have like flecks of stuff in it. So this one looked like a sort of champagne rose gold colored tray. And you know I love me some rose gold, so let's see. Oh man. That is so nice. I don't know if you can even see that it's rose goldy or champagne looking. Here's like the backside. Oh, that's so pretty. So pretty. She did a great job. I love that. I don't know if the camera's really picking up the color, but it's beautiful. So anyway, that's from Sharon, the Shiny Shaza, and her stuff sells like lickety-split. So if you're looking at her trays, she usually posts the preview of what the trays look like on her Instagram, and then she tells you sort of what time she's going to post them, and then she'll post them really quick on her Etsy store, and seriously, they go super fast. So the next thing I got, I just got this in the mail today. This is from James Clevenger over at Black Wolf Woodworks. he sells the most beautiful pens, and I lucked out. I mean, you want to talk about hard to get stuff. I've waited for a long time to try and get one of his pens, and I just got one the other day, and I'm surprised how fast this package is already here. So I've not opened this at all, kind of like the tray. So this is wrapped in paper. Looks like a cigar. And then it's got his card in here. Black Wolf Woodworks. Bringing warmth and beauty to your home one piece at a time. There's James' information. So I'm really excited. This pen was so pretty. Y'all know that lime green's my favorite color. This is not lime green, but it's green. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. This is so beautiful. Look at how he turned it. That is so pretty. Can you see all the pearly colors in there? Oh my gosh. I just had to have this. I saw it and I thought it was beautiful. The way he turns pens is just artistic. It's just amazing. Oh my gosh. That just feels so good in my hand too. That is just, that's what she said. Anyway, amazing. Thank you so much, James. That is a beautiful pen. I cannot wait to use this. And then last but not least, I kept seeing stuff. Yureli kept talking to people about getting planners and calendars and things like that, and like putting stickers in there and all that. And I'm not usually that kind of girl, but Katie over at Diamonds and Washi has some sort of subscription to a place called Simply Gilded. And they had some beautiful stuff. And there was actually, I think, a package that she got that was like, they do like a monthly subscription thing. And they were out of them when I went. Hey guys. So I was filming yesterday and my phone just died. So I didn't get to record the last part of my unboxing. Basically what I did was I ordered some things from a company called Simply Gilded. And they have like planners and organizers and things like that. So I've already opened some of it because the camera died, but I'm going to show you what it is, like re-show it to you. And then I was short one thing, one item that they were supposed to send me. So they sent that and it actually got here today. They are really close to where I'm at. I'm in Dallas and they're in McKinney. So it was like no time for them to send it to me and me to get it. Anyway, so let's get started. The first thing that I got was this. I thought it was beautiful. It's got the rose gold on it, just like my nails. It's got a little heart and the stripes on it. And basically it holds your items. So you can put your pen in here, and then these little bungee things you actually slip your books into, and you can put like business cards or whatever you want in here. So what I ordered to go inside it was two of these, and this one I opened. They're sewn together. They're like little, they're called B6 notebooks. And they just have dots in them. They're just like grid dots. So it's like a little blank book. And what you do is you take it and open it. And then depending on how many things you put in here, you can hook it on that or hook it on two and then move it over and put your other books and things in here. So I also ordered some little books from a different company that haven't come in yet. And you could order those with dots or lines or grids or whatever you wanted, but on this one they only had the dots. I just thought it was really pretty, so I got two of these. And then I got two of these little books, and it's rose gold as well. And then on the back it's really pretty, it kind of matches this, so I thought that was nice. And again, it's just a little sewn book. So they were supposed to send me two of these and they only sent me one. So I have to open this other package and make sure that it's in there. The other thing I got was this, and it's like a vellum type cover. It's got a little backing on here. And what you do is you can take this and you can put it over a book. So like the calendar that I got from the other company that will be coming in, it only has just a brown cover on it. So I thought this would be pretty to slip that into, and it'll have like a nice cover. The other thing I got was, let me see if I can get this. Let me just take it out. So basically it's like a little key fob thing. And I can't remember, I think the teddy bear's name is Jasper. Basically, it's just like a little character, a little guy that they have, but it's a key fob. And of course it's rose gold, why not? And it says Simply Gilded, which is their company. It's got the little bow, and then it has the little Jasper bear on it. So I just thought that was really cute to put your keys on that. And then it's got their logo on the back too, Simply Gilded. So, and then I got some stickers. So this is the little book that they put the stickers in. And as you can see, it has their logo, Simply Gilded, on the top there. So what these are, oh, and they gave me little extras. These were like little extra stickers that are on the top. So I thought those were kind of cute too. What these are little sticker sheets that have rose gold numbers on it. So it's the different dates of the month, 1 through 31. And then it's got like a couple of extra little symbols down here too. But I thought these would be cute for the calendar that I got. I actually got two calendars because I'll make one 2021 and one 2022. I always like to have it a year ahead. So I'll take and put those in there because it's a horizontal calendar and it doesn't have the numbers on it. So I'll just stick those on there and number it. And then they gave me this really cute little card. It's just like a card, postcard. And then I ordered this little bow with the crystal on it. If I can show you that. There's a little crystal. It has on here this little tab, and so I got it just to be girly. And to hang it on here. So it's just decorative. And then I got a refill, and then I got this really cute pen. And it says Simply Gilded. And it's just kind of a gradient, like ombre type of pen. There you go. So let's see here. I opened these up, but I didn't look inside. I think this is the stuff that I actually ordered. Oops, got my address on there. Yeah, okay, so this is the extra stuff that I ordered. Basically, when I ordered the organizer like calendar books from the other company, I realized I would need more of the little date stickers like I just showed you. And I noticed that they had them in both black and white with the rose gold print on them. So I got some more of those. That way I would have enough to do a whole year because I didn't have enough. So as you can see, they gave me these. Cute, cute. And then, I don't know why, I just thought these were really cute, so I ordered them. Little foil stickers. And they gave me another one of those cards. That's pretty. That's so cute. And then, here's the little sticker book again. So it just has these in them. Is that rose gold? Yeah, it is. Okay, you know me, I'm a rose gold fiend. So It's got the little foil hearts. I got some more black, and then I got a couple of white. I figure I'll switch out each month, like white hearts and black hearts. So that's that. And then in this last package, it should be, yes, that's my other book. Oh, and they put some stickers in there. So here's what the other book looks like. Let me take it out of here and I'll show you. More cute stickers. Oh no, you know what I just realized? They forgot, oh no. They forgot something else that I ordered. What in the world? It's not in here. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna have to contact them again because they forgot something. That's really unfortunate. I like this company and I like their products, but this is the second time I've ordered something from them and they left something out. So anyway, here's the other book. As you can see, it's got the rose gold foil in there too, because why not? And then again, here's the back. I think that's so pretty. So everything's labeled with their information on it. Again, they're called Simply Gilded, and the main thing that I wanted was this book that I could put these little books in. So that is that. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope that you enjoyed the unboxing, unbagging, all that good stuff. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye. Okay, really quick. So I didn't want to badmouth the company. They actually did have the other stickers that I ordered in with all of these. I didn't realize these guys were so tiny. So I did get all of my order. All right. Thanks, guys. Bye.